Cheryl, this is your room, but you're not in it.